My name is Inigo Gondra. I'm from Bilbao, north of Spain. The company I own is The Croquetory. It's a catering company for now. We'll see after the Mercado de Ideas how it will be. As of today, it's Spanish tapas and paella company. I will cook where you eat or you eat where I cook. So what it means that I can cook on site, or you can come to the farmers market or festivals where I will be cooking for you all. I always knew that I had to do a business plan. Since I met first here with Gabriela, she told me you need to do it. I found the business plan from Score very detailed but also difficult to do. I started filling the different questions in the Score business plan, but I never completed. So when Mercado de Ideas was launched, I thought I need to do it. So I did it, all the operations, all the business definition, the products, but I was missing a key point in the business plan, that is the market. How is the market in San Luis for a business like mine? So another time, my Jiminy Cricket, Gabriela, told me, you need to go this person. That is Trevor in San Luis, San Charles County Library, and I shoot an email. He answered me in 24 hours. I met him in 2 days, and he was great. And basically, he showed me different tools that I never thought that would exist. That you can draw in a map of San Luis or in a Google map in the whole US, and you can draw the area, geographic area where you want the data from. And then you click and you have all this demographic. So with all this information in the area I wanted to focus, this gave me a nice figure of how much money is spent in caterings in the area where I want. So having this information, I think is key to really understand your risk and your opportunities. Because thinking that I will be able to get 1%, maybe you can think that it's affordable, but maybe it's not. Maybe you will have only 0.1%. And between 0.1 and 1% is... So not having all this information is enough to move forward and make a decision on how you will do the business. You need to understand how you want to attract that 1% of the total amount that is today in the game board.